Q301 eastbound 102.
I used to go up just to watch the characters up there. Well, you see some characters. We were up, I took my granddaughter several years ago to Howard County, and you went into the where they had the swine, and you had to wash your hands. You went in and you left. They had some kind of a swine flu they were worried about. I'm glad they're taking her in there. The bacon did go up because they had to kill a lot of pigs. Remember a couple of years ago they had to kill a bunch of pigs for that swine flu?
Yeah.
Bacon, I tell you, the one here with the chocolate wise supermarket.
I chocolate BJ.
They had bacon last week on sale. Buy one, get one free. It was like $7 a pound. You bought one, you get one free. Sugardale bacon. Oh yeah, bacon. Some of it's like $8.99 a pound, some bacon. They had to kill so many hogs.
I guess BJ's has theirs for about $10.
How much?
3 pounds.
3 pounds. Yeah, he's hurt. He's only sore still, it said.
Yeah, he's got that prostate thing.
Yeah, but his kidney's done, I think. Except he said he could only have pain. I'm surprised they didn't keep him. He wasn't going to the hospital. He's got outpatient. I'm surprised he wasn't in the hospital.
Did they break it up?
No, they took it out. They had to go up to his situation to take it out. But they had to put a stent in, and they did something that caused his prostate to bleed.
Oh, yeah.
So he was taking blood. So they went back to get the stent and the catheter taken out. He said, man, his eyes were rolling around his head. And so I'm surprised they don't give you like a peanut barbicol or something. He said he went home and his wife was running around the house naked. He said, that was the last thing on my mind. He said, my computer was so sore and I was pissed. I mean, I had the surgery last December when that nurse took that thing out.
There's Wayne.
Thank you. CSX Equipment Defect Detector. File post 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Hotbox detector malfunction. Total axle 6.48. End of transmission.
The hotbox